Eight swings into the stretch for this evening's third race. Here they come. They're off and pacing. First out of there, Hammer Down from the center. Leaving out with that one is Heather Shadow. Splitting horses early, Katie Speech, Lady Marina fourth. Henry Lost, Hammer Down, as Hammer Down is off stride. Hammer Down made a break. A skip going into that first turn. So it's Condren who will hustle Katie's Beach to the front. Heather Shadow came away second. Hammer Down is reset and is back at it. Third to the outside. Lady Marina's up with them fourth. Two lengths back to Top Royal fifth. Sixth in behind her tracks Lady Jen. The final three are Classic Comedy, In the Shadows, and Weekly Special. Quarter is 27 and a fifth. Hammer Down and Henry makes the move to the front. Here comes pressure from Lady Marina. She's on the accelerator in the second quarter for Moiseev, who calls in her for sprinting speed, and Lady Marina darts to the front. So back into second goes Hammer Down. Sitting up with them third is Katie's Beach, then fourth inside to Heather's Shadow, two lengths back fifth Top Royal. Sixth as they march up towards the midway point. There's Lady Jen, half and 55 and three, and Katie's Beach pops first over. Heather's Shadow grabs her cover three wide. It leaves Top Royal going into the final turn. They're after Lady Marina coming into the final turn. Katie's Beach first over into attack mode. Hammer Down is third. Top Royal's in a tough spot out there, three wide. There between horses fifth is Heather Shadow. Sixth inside as they track the turn is In the Shadows. Further back to seventh to Lady Jen. Driving up in the backfield now comes Classic Comedy. And last as they turn home is Weekly Special. Three quarters in one, 25 and one. And Lady Marina on top by a length. First over pressure from Katie's Beach. Pocket sitting third is Hammer Down. As they come to 7/8, Lady Marina still there. Katie's Beach on the outside tries to track her down. Lady Marina outside is Katie's Beach coming on. Lady Marina digs in. Katie's Beach on the outside is coming, and up off cover comes In the Shadows. It's Katie's Beach on the outside edging by Katie's Beach to win. Lady Marina was second. Finishing third was In the Shadows in 1:54 and 3.